I'm Khalil from Talwar Hyundai Jubilee, and I want to represent the new Hyundai Venue. And this car comes with a unique design, like chrome grille, and with uniquely designed grille and projected headlamps with cornering function, with uniquely designed positioned DRLs and projector type fog lamps. Whole look and crease lines, design and everything. And coming to the sides of the car, this comes with the 16 inches diamond cut alloy wheels, sleek design, the turn indicators on that, and chrome door handles, and which has a ground clearance of good ground clearance. This car comes with the roof rails. Coming to the rear seat, we have the leather upholstery, and we have good leg room and headroom, and rear AC vents with charger socket in the back. Coming to the rear of the car, you can have a logo of Venue beautifully designed here, and with the turbo on that, and we have a rear defogger lines, rear wiper, and we have good boot space of 350 liters with split in the back side, front to back two seats, 60-40. And here you do have the reflectors backside with dual tone bumper and parking sensors. And on the driver seat, we do have the unique positioned four power windows, side mirrors adjustment, lock unlock feature. On the driver seat, we do have the driver seat height adjustment, steering adjustment, leather wrap steering. And here comes the beautiful 8-inch touchscreen with audio, video, and navigation. And this car comes with a beautifully fitted 8-inch audio, video, navigation, and e-telematics in this. And it's a BlueLink fitted ABN. And this has the beautiful features, like 33 features which are linked up in the BlueLink. And this comes with the automatic AC, and we do have the wireless charger. And this car comes with a cool glow box in this. And we do have the smart space features. This car has 6 airbags, all-round safety, hill start assist control, ESP, and we do have the electric sunroof, beautifully designed. So one in 1.1 liter turbo engine and 1.2 liter petrol engine and 1.4 engine in diesel engine. And there are 4 variants, E, S, SX and SX option. And the automatic comes in 2 variants, S plus DCT and SX plus DCT, with a dual clutch transmission with 7-speed automatic.